Ever since I first ran the middle of Ocoee in late 2022 and deemed it my favorite river to date, it has been on my radar to run it again whenever I get close. Now, being over 6.5 hours away kind of makes it a bit out of reach for day tripping. But when we spend time at Smoky Mountain Meadows Campground, the 6.5 hours shortens to 2. And with the right bunch of folks, the run is on like Donkey Kong. For this one, I'm joining in with Adam Davis and Issac Johnson, along with several from Kayak Georgia, with Hunter White leading the charge. To make this even better, not only are we running the middle, but it'll be my first descent on the upper section. Now, I rafted the upper section a few years ago, but this will be the first time in a kayak. For those unaware, this run includes the section of whitewater that hosted the 1996 Olympics whitewater competition.
Yeah, you see what I mean about the first 2 miles? That's what it's like for the first 2 miles of
this. Is it? Okay.
We're going to let them get a little separated.
So what you want? That's it, baby.
I
was like, Adam, go, go, go. I'm gonna try not to. Get that slow ripper out of my way.
And that wraps up the Upper Ocoee, with only a mostly flat water paddle towards the dam to portage around, and then drop back into the middle section. My first descent? Well, I can tell you it was well beyond what I expected. Big water, big features, and big fun. The Upper Ocoee? Well, it will be seeing more of me in the near future. With one section down and the middle to go, it's time to give Grumpy's a proper paddling.
So what do you want to do, man?
Maybe,
they've got a lot of really funny stuff in wardrobe.
Yeah.
not my best run through hellhole. But you know, that sort of thing happens, and you just have to roll with it. Another awesome day on the Ocoee comes to an end. Now, it's just a flat water paddle to the takeout. Many thanks to the Kayak Georgia crew for letting us run with them today. Hunter, you and Ben, and all the rest of you fine folks are all right in my book. Time for me, Adam, and Issac to find a late lunch before we head back to camp.